If you look at a recent survey which was done by Gartner, correct, of around 400 plus CXOs, and what are their top priorities now? And it has dramatically changed since last year. Now, the primary focus is growth, and the second is, you know, technology change. This year, which is why we really put the theme as transform to outperform. So given the background, you know, Zycus really identified how we can contribute, you know, to this procurement transformation. So there are three pillars. I'll go over those. It's about next-gen technology, hyper-digitization, and the last but not the least over there, ensure that, you know, procurement can manage risk and have a resilient supply chain. So AI for procurement, Merlin for procurement will increase efficiency of the buyers. If you look at the entire journey from requisition to order, right? Whether you do the requisition and PO processing, you do supplier discovery, you get quotes, you review those quotes, you do three bids and a buy, and a lot of that is monotonous and repetitive. So Merlin for procurement is autonomous procurement, right? So many of those requisitions which are right now being touched by buyers will go straight through to order with minimal effort over there. And for tactical buying, and which is, again, as I mentioned, the largest team within procurement, there would be gains of almost 40 to 50%. So with this, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to launch, you know, Zycus App Extend. You know, it extends digitization, you know, to vertical, category, and geographical use cases. It is enabled through a comprehensive API. We have almost 600 plus APIs, which will be opening up in, to the market. And then you'll also have an app store where you can subscribe, you know, to relevant apps. Value realization is very important over there, correct? For a large organization, because there's significant investment. So we have gotten very good feedback about the three-tier, you know, customer success model we have. And we do not celebrate go-live. Earlier, you know, 5 years back, we would celebrate go-lives. Now we celebrate with the customer go-value.
So first off, you know, thank you for hosting us and for hosting this this conversation. You know, for me, simply, it's I'm hoping through the council that we can identify the most, you know, impactful and realistic automation opportunities and be able to share use cases where they've been successful. You know, we're all searching for the ideas and the real applications where we can start making an impact. And I think through leveraging use cases where we've already seen successes in different companies, we can hopefully accelerate how we move forward with AI.
We are on the way to a new planet. I don't know if it's the Graal, but it's a new planet with a creation in the coming months of a procurement learning center, a collaborative supplier management, and the deployment of the new Zycus digital procurement solution. The solution proposed by Zycus is the first of its kind to deliver a unique, worldwide deployed business tool within MTIC. It was unanimously chosen by the teams from all geographies after a series of showcases, and it embraces all strategic procurement processes and shall become the daily companion of our procurement team.
Thank you, Atish and Richard. On behalf of the Regeneron Strategic Sourcing and Procurement Organization, we'd like to thank the Zycus team for this award. As a Zycus customer since 2017, we appreciate the openness and collaboration we have shared during this time and with such a dedicated team.